Investigators have released the name of a contract worker killed in an accident yesterday at the Total Petrochemical Plant in Port Arthur. Authorities say 65-year-old James Keith Hudnall of Orange died from injuries he suffered when he fell into a trench. OSHA is investigating the accident that happened in a construction area. Hudnall was a 20-year employee of Mason Construction. The company says Hudnall was an energetic and extremely well-liked co-worker.